Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and members in the dais. And I would also like to welcome our former principal of Thiagarajar College of Preceptors, Dr. Dhanashekar sir, our former administrative officer, Mr. Nalakrishnan sir, and our former administrative officer, Colonel Vijay Raghavan sir. Welcome, sir. Before presenting the annual report of Thiagarajar College of Preceptors, I would like to share a letter of greetings from the Vice Chancellor of Madurai Kamaraj University to the Principal Thiagarajar College of Preceptors, Madurai. Sir, greetings from Madurai Kamaraj University. I extend my heartiest wishes to achieve great success in your 63rd College Day function to be celebrated on Saturday, the 13th April 2019 at your premises. I regret to inform that it is not possible for me to attend the function on that day due to unavoidable circumstances. Further, I would like to inform that the College Day address of Professor A. Muthumanickam, Professor and Head, Department of Education, Madurai Kamaraj University, will lead the students to achieve high goals in their future life. With best regards, Professor M. Krishnan, Vice Chancellor, Madurai Kamaraj University. So thank you. We thank our Vice Chancellor for his greetings, sir. We also welcome Principal of Justin College of Education, Sister Mary Delphi. Thank you, madam. A very good evening to one and all present here. Excellence is not an act, but a habit, says Aristotle. Pursuit of excellence with sincerity of purpose is what we at Thiagarajar College of Preceptors strive for. Our college is a standing example of what leadership with vision, commitment, and discipline can achieve. Looking back at our journey of 63 years serving the cause of education, we are both happy and proud at the thought of the memorable milestones we have crossed, the great strides made in every field of activity. At this juncture, we remember and thank our late chairman and managing director, Sri Monikam Ramaswamy, an upright industrialist, a passionate educationist, a caring humanist, a spirited public activist, and a humble spiritualist for whom TCP was very close to his heart. It is my privilege and pleasure to present the 63rd annual report for the academic year 2018-19. It has been truly a rewarding year. Admissions. 135 student teachers were admitted for the first year B.Ed. program, taking a total tally of 326 student teachers for the academic year. University results. The college secured 96.7% in B.Ed. second year and 98.9% in the B.Ed. first year results. Events. The academic year commenced for the second year on July 9th and first year on August 1st. Association and club activities. An inaugural program of college association and club activities was held on 29-19-18. Tamil Association. A Pattimandram was conducted by student teachers on 17-11-18. Students Kaviyarangam was organized on the eve of Women's Day. A guest lecture on Karumpalayil Appal was given by Kalagala Vaguparai Siva on 29-3-18. English Association. Students witnessed the English play Merchant of Venice at Thiagarajar College, Madurai, and Duchess of Malfi at American College, Madurai. A Cambridge English assessment on fastest 20 in 200 contest was conducted by Waylay Institute on 7-12-18. A guest lecture on communicative English was given by Mr. Eastman, English trainer, on 7-12-18. Commerce Association. Mr. Durai Raj, manager, Star Health Insurance, gave a speech on medical insurance on 2-2-19. A guest lecture on banking services by Mr. Muthukumar, Access Bank, and GST by Mr. Kunanda Eswaran, auditor, was held on 2-3-19. The lecture was followed with a commerce quiz. History Association. Our second year students participated in a seminar on religious harmony organized by Madurai Seed on 11-7-18. A program on Gandhian thoughts was organized by Institute of Research on Gandhian Studies at our college on 3/8/18. Attended a special Ramakrishna Mutt on 11/9 anniversary of Swami. 130 students appeared for the Vivekananda Kendra exam on 25/2/19. A youth parliament was organized on 30/3/19. Mathematics Association. A hands-on training on teaching mathematics through Max Kits was given by Mr. Murugesan on 15/9/18. An intercollegiate competition, Mathematics Genia 2019, was organized on 25/1/19. 700 students and faculty from 41 colleges of arts and science, colleges of education and college of engineering participated in this mega event. Dr. O. Ravi, controller of examinations, Madurai Kamaraj University, inaugurated the event, and Mr. P. Maheshwar, deputy commissioner GST Thoothukudi, graced the valedictory function. A state level seminar on recent innovations in teaching of mathematics was held on 14/3/19. Dr. S. Thiagu, assistant professor, Central University of Kerala, Kasaragod, was the resource person. Dr. P. Muthupandi and Dr. A. Sengamalam, assistant professors in education, DDE, Madurai Kamaraj University, gave lectures on Google applications and career counseling through video conferencing on 3/4/2019. Science Association. A session on animation in classroom was given by Deep Zone Madurai on 5/10/18. A guest lecture on e-content was delivered by Mr. N. Ramkirti and photographic techniques by Mr. K. Bhaskar from Educational Multimedia Resource Center, Madurai Kamaraj University on 18/1 and 22/19. On the eve of National Science Day, an inter-school science quiz was organized by our student teachers. A lecture on Learn Science Through Innovative Visual Animation was delivered by Dr. N. Raman, former professor of Madurai College. Career and Counseling Cell. A lecture on teacher effectiveness was given by Sri Joseph Zakaria, Director, Vikasa Schools, Madurai. A lecture on the spirit of self-realization was delivered by Sri Sureshwara Balaramadasa, preacher, ISKCON. A guest lecture on job opportunities was delivered by Ms. Sai Priya, Junior Employment Officer. Sri Ramesh Rishi from Raja Yogam gave an effective talk on stress eradication, not stress management. Guest lecture on health awareness was given by Dr. Santana Lakshmi. A session on interview techniques was delivered by Colonel S. Vijay Raghavan, former administrative officer, TCP. Consumer awareness cell. Mr. E. Panneerselvam, sub-judge Madurai, with his team of lawyers, gave an effective lecture on legal and consumer awareness on February 28. Red Ribbon Club. Mr. Karthik Bharathi, director of Madurai Seed, gave a talk on role of NGOs in teaching on 2012. More than 25 students have donated blood on emergency occasions at Government Rajaji Hospital, Madurai. Women Development Cell. An examination on legal awareness on women laws was held on 14/12. A student presentation on women in subject disciplines followed. Eco Club. Students participated in the rally launched by Madurai Corporation in the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan Urban Scheme. An awareness rally to avoid plastics was held on 13/10/18. A guest lecture on rendered eco services, acclaim your sixth sense, was delivered by Dr. V. Meenakshi Sundaram, assistant professor, Madurai College, Madurai. Campus gardening activity was performed by the Eco Club. Dr. N. Anantha Kumar, assistant professor in education, Gandhigram Rural Institute, gave a lecture on novel methods of conserving biodiversity. Film Club. A national award-winning film, Kutram Kadidal, Kutti, Jaipad Nijam, and teleserial Swami and Friends were screened, and a student review of the movie followed. Placement Cell. 22 schools have visited our camp on campus and 5 off campus for recruiting our students. Out of 80 students opted for placement, we are extremely happy and glad to inform you that 75 students have been placed and they have received their appointment orders from the schools. A Reader's Club. Book review sessions were held by faculty members. A reading marathon for student teachers was held on February 8, 2019. Alumni Association. As a part of alumnus talk, Mr. J. Balasubramaniam, 1967-68 batch, retired HM of GS Hindu Higher Secondary School, Srivilliputtur, and Dr. V. Kandaswamy, 1963-64 batch, retired associate professor Arumigo Payani and our College of Arts and Science Payani shared their nostalgic moments of the college. The annual alumni meet was conducted on 23-3-19. Mrs. S. Umar Ramesh, 1986-87 batch, head curriculum Lakshmi Vidya Sangam, and Mrs. S. Swaminathan, 1957-1958 batch, retired CEO Grace Takeshi. Youth Red Cross, an awareness on Swachh Sarvekshan Gramin 2018 was given by Ms. Shanti Alexander, BDO. A lecture on role of ORC in disaster management was delivered by Captain Dr. N. Arun Nagendran, Associate Professor, Thiagarajar College. PTA, Parent Teachers Association. 85 parents graced the occasion and the office bearers were elected. Grandpa-Grandma Committee. A Grandpa-Grandma Committee meeting was organized on 28-3-2018. 30 grandparents of our student teachers participated in the program and shared their rich experience. Cultural Cell. An intra-collegiate event, TCP Fest 2019, was inaugurated with competitions like flameless cooking, rangoli, quiz, essay writing, and elocution. Sports Club. An intramural tournament for the first year student teachers in throwball and carom was conducted in the month of September. 100 student teachers and faculty participated in the TSM run on 18-11-2018. G. Revati, first year student teacher, secured 6th place in the 3-kilometer open women category and received a cash award. 14 student teachers represented our college and participated in the TNTU district level sports meet held on 29-1-2019 at MGR Stadium, Race Course, Madurai, and secured medals in various events. 7 of our student teachers represented Madurai district team in TNTU zonal sports meet held on 5-2-2019, and Madurai district male team won the overall championship award. 50 student teachers and faculty participated in the HCL run on 24-2-2019. Intramural tournaments were conducted to our student teachers in throwball, carom, shuttle, badminton, chess, tennis, volleyball, and kabaddi. A friendly volleyball match with the Thiagarajar School of Management team was organized on 29-3-2019. Workshops. Students participated in the jute handbag making workshop organized by Dream Zone Madurai. A TLM workshop was conducted for first year students. 25 students participated in the Innovative Teaching Strategies workshop organized by TBS Teaching Academy, Madurai. 10 students participated in the workshop on recent trends in education and present classroom issues organized by Kalagala Vaguparai at SESI Oomachipulam. 15 students participated in the experiential teaching workshop in 3 modules of 2 days each organized by Nandavanam and Madurai Seed. ISU PW workshop was organized for first year student teachers by Institute of Gandhian Studies at Gandhi Museum, Madurai. A workshop on techno-centric classrooms was organized on 15-12-18. 400 student teachers and 50 teacher educators from 21 colleges of education participated in the mega event. Our faculty members acted as resource persons and were well appreciated by the participants. Art and Craft workshop in association with Ajanta Arts and Crafts, Madurai, was conducted on 3 phases for our student teachers in the month of January and March. 5 student teachers participated in the theatre pedagogy workshop organized by Nigal Theatre Center, SESI, and Kalagala Vaduparai on January 8-10, 2019. An orientation on teacher eligibility test was given to second year students by National Institute of Banking, Madurai on 9-1-2019. 20 student teachers participated in a workshop on strategies of teaching English organized by Kaleidoscope, Madurai. A first aid workshop in association with St. John's Ambulance was held on January 23-24, 2019. 4 students from Department of Biological Science participated in a workshop on home gardening at Annamal College of Education, Tuticorin. A workshop on fire safety in association with Abhaya Fire Services, Madurai, was organized on 16 February 2019. Student teachers from Department of Physical and Biological Sciences participated in the teaching of science workshop. Celebrations. Universal Brotherhood Day was celebrated on 12-8-18. Dr. Geeta, retired associate professor in English, Fatima College, and Mr. Adisheshan, auditor, gave a lecture to students. Independence Day was celebrated in a grand manner. Teachers' Day was celebrated enthusiastically by student teachers. Mr. Bojaraj, executive director, Top Kids, was the chief guest for the World Mental Health Day celebrations. Nehru Yuva Kendra joined hands with us on the eve of National Integration Day. On the eve of Children's Day, children were invited from Thiagarajar Model High Secondary School, Thiagarajar Nursery and Primary School, and they gave a speech on their dream teachers. Students visited Ramakrishna Math Madurai and enjoyed lectures on the occasion of National Youth Day. Student teachers enjoyed cooking pongal in teams and played traditional Tamil games on 11-1-2018 on the occasion of pongal celebrations. National Youth Week was celebrated along with Nehru Yuva Kendra with intra-college competitions for our students. Republic Day was celebrated in a grand style. International Women's Day was celebrated with Ms. Bhagyalakshmi Stalin, Senior Advocate of Madurai High Court Bench, and followed by Sales Carnival conducted by Commerce Association. Seminars and paper presentations. Our student teachers participated and presented papers in 14 international and national seminars organized in colleges such as St. John's College of Education, Mangalakrishna College of Education, Thiagarajar College, Vivekananda College, American College, Mizo College, Arulananda College, Jayaraj Annabakyam College of Arts and Science, School of Education, Gandhigram University, Adagappa University, Karakudi, and KLN College of Engineering, and presented around 82 papers. Let us give them a big round of applause for all the students who have presented 82 papers in this academic year. Intercollegiate competitions. Our students actively participated in many intercollegiate competitions and brought laurels to the institution. Our students won the overall championship trophy in the Chess Asia 2019 event organized by St. Justin's College of Education, Madurai, and overall runners trophy in the Skyline 2019 organized by Mary Mada Arts and Science College, Periyakulam. They participated and won prizes in Orchid 2019, organized by INLR Janakiyammal College of Arts and Science, Sivakasi, BioFest 2019, organized by School of Biology, Gandhigram University, Mastas 2019, organized by Department of Mathematics, Saraswati Narayan College, Madurai, Shruti 2019, organized by Department of Mathematics, Mizoram College, Madurai, Bio Talents 2019, organized by Department of Botany, Thiagarajar College, Madurai, ZEED 2019, organized by Mangalakrishna College of Education, Madurai, Max Talentia, organized by Peniel Rural College of Education, Nattam, and Charmian 2019, organized by St. Charles College of Education, Madurai. Second year student teachers attended the 16-week school internship program in 32 different schools in and around Madurai from August 1, 2018 to December 15, 2018. Around 90 school internship research reports were submitted by student teachers with the guidance of faculty members. An exhibition on teaching aids by second year students was organized on 1-10-18. A digital audio storybook was released as a part of reading and reflecting on text activity by first year students. First year student teachers attended their 4-week school internship program with a mini teaching workshop, lesson plan writing, and visited Vallabha Vidyalaya School, Dr. Thirinyanam Primary School, and Thiagarajar Model Higher Secondary School in the month of December as a part of innovative school visit program. A senior teacher demonstration class was held with the help of Thiagarajar Model Higher Secondary School teachers. The TNTU practical exam was held on February 18 and 19, 2019. The examiners appreciated the efforts of our students. As a part of drama in education activity, students performed 10 skits on March 6, 2019. A program with children of Thiagarajar Nursery and Primary School titled Madurai Kamaraj made them aware on traditional games on 16-3-19. Memorandum of Understanding. A MOU was signed between our college and the National Institute of Banking, Madurai, which is a leading institute for preparing students for teacher eligibility test. Currently, second year student teachers are undergoing a crash course of 75 hours duration conducted at our campus. We are confident that our student teachers will come out in flying colors in TNTET 2019 examination. A MOU was signed between our college and Heartfulness Institute USA for a free online course of 30 hours duration on meditation-based self-development programs to first-year student teachers. Activity-based classes. Teaching involves certain skills. Activity-based classes, apart from the BEd curriculum, are developed by the faculty team and are offered to the student teachers. Computer classes focus on giving hands-on training in MS Office. Educational technology classes help the student teachers to handle smart board. Language lab enhances their LSRW skills. Art and craft classes teach them the aesthetic sense, a quality required for modern teachers. Library classes makes the students to smell the books and enjoy its fragrance. Music classes prepare them to integrate classroom teaching with sounds of music and movement. Psychology lab classes showcase students' personality traits and introduces different tools and techniques of student testing. Physical education classes feeds their psychomotor domains. Tutoring classes are conducted for the students of Thiagarajar Model High Secondary School. Every first year student teacher spends about 40 hours of one-to-one tutoring with a school student. The fruits of the program was visible in the students' progress and was very much appreciated by the school management. Extension activities. Student teachers visited 13th Madurai Book Fair at Tamukam grounds. Students participated in a rally on voter awareness campaign flagged off by Mrs. Nagarajan, Zone 3 Officer, Madurai Corporation. First year student teachers acted as volunteers in Top Kids Quiz Kids program. Thirumalai Nayakar Mahal was cleaned by our students on 25-11-18. Students witnessed the dance drama Oliyai Thedi at Lakshmi Sundaram Hall and involved in Clean Vaigai River campaign. First year student teachers visited Avin. Second year students participated in a rally in the memory of Pulwama attack. As a part of voter awareness campaign, 150 student teachers participated in drawing Rangoli in the Chitrai streets of Sri Meenakshi Amman temple and were felicitated by Mr. S. Natarajan, IAS, Madurai Collector, Mr. S. Visakan, Commissioner, Madurai Corporation, and Ms. Nirmala Devi, Assistant Commissioner, Zone 3, Madurai Corporation. Faculty professional development activities. Our faculty members delivered 53 invited talks or acted as resource persons in schools, various colleges of education and university. They have participated in overall 90 workshops, seminars, conferences related to education and presented 37 papers in the international and national seminars and conferences. Our faculty team has published 24 articles in reputed journals of the country. The IQAC of our college has published the books titled Mini Teaching and Lesson Plans for the benefit of student teachers. The newsletter imprints and college annual magazine is published by the IQAC. The college has a dynamic website with the details fulfilling NCTE regulations and a very active Facebook page. The college e-journal TCP Edu Spectra has got its ISSN International Standard Serial Number from National Science Library, India. Awards and projects received by the faculty. Mr. K. Thangavel, Assistant Professor in Education, bagged the Excellence in Education Award given by EAST Environmental Advisory for Sustainable Trust, Tirunelveli. Dr. M. Maruthavanan, Assistant Professor in Physical Science, has received a minor research project entitled Effectiveness of Moodle-Based Flipped Learning Among Student Teachers from the School of Education, Gandhigram Rural Institute, under the scheme of Pandit Madan Mohan Malviya National Mission on Teachers and Teaching for ₹3,15,000. All these achievements were possible because of the commitment of all concerned, the management, teaching and non-teaching staff, and above all, the student teachers. I am particularly indebted to our president and correspondent, our secretary, Mr. M. Ilango, Mr. M. Ramakrishnan, Vice President HR, Mr. S. Payanyappan, Senior Manager, Finance and Administration, Mr. M. Ramakrishnan, Administrative Officer, TCP, Dr. L. Saraswati, Academic Advisor, and Mr. Balaguru, Administrative Advisor, who have penchant for decision making and who spent a considerable part of the prime time for the efficient running of the college on a day-to-day basis. At this juncture, I must also thank the heads and faculties of our associated institutions, Thiagarajar School of Management, Thiagarajar Model High Secondary School, Thiagarajar Primary and Nursery School, Sri Visalakshmi Nursery and Primary School, Tekkur, and Lawyer Textile Mills Nursery and Primary School, Kovilpatti, for their immense support and cooperation in all our endeavors. In the words of John Piaget, the goal of education is not to increase the amount of knowledge, but to create the possibilities for a child to invent and discover, to create men who are capable of doing new things. Our CMD, Sri Manikam Ramaswamy, echoed the same outcome of education in different words. Make every man a success and no man a failure. We have a great mission ahead, and it is to help our students learn the right thing and enable them to manifest what they have learned. The manifestation of perfection is possible if our minds and hearts are united in marching towards the goal we have set. I wish to conclude this presentation with a prayer to God, thanking Him for His benevolence and grace, and seeking His blessing and guidance to make our tomorrow more rewarding and more fulfilling. Thank you, one and all.